The Wise Channel celebrates African Americans who did amazing things.
Have you ever been stuck in traffic?
Yes, it's terrible and boring.
Well, in the early 1900s, traffic was a little different and very dangerous. Roads were filled with cars, horses, wagons, and people walking and riding bicycles. Cars crashed into bicycles and people ran into horses.
People ran into horses?
Dude, it was a different time.
Now that's a thing I didn't know.
After seeing a bad accident, a man named Garrett Morgan invented a traffic signal telling travelers when to stop, go, and slow down.
You mean like a traffic light?
Yes, it was the first modern traffic signal and led to the traffic lights we have today.
Did you know Garrett Morgan also invented a gas mask?
Yes, I did. Did you know Garrett Morgan's parents were born slaves and he only had a sixth grade education?
Yeah, so it's like that?
You know I keep up on my black history.
Yeah, boy.
The next time you see a stoplight, think about Garrett Morgan.
And the next time you see a problem, remember you could use your mind to fix it.
Just like Garrett Morgan.
Let's talk. What would it be like sharing the road with walkers, bikers, horses, buggies, and cars? What's the worst part about running into a horse? What is one big problem that needs fixing? Have you subscribed to the Wise Channel yet? If not, do it today so you don't miss out on any of our new videos. See you next time.